And now it's time to do our second practice exercise in this course. Here is the trial balance before you do this exercise. It's the results of all the transactions we did so far in this course. Make sure your trial balance looks like this before you start the exercise. Here's what the customer balance detail should look like before you begin this practical exercise. Now, here are the transactions. You can pause the video in this spot and read them as you enter them into the computer and enter them into your QuickBooks Online account one by one. When you finish, this is what the trial balance should look like, and you should have these numbers. Also, when you finish, these should be the numbers on the customer balance detail after the exercise. Remember to use what you learned to be able to find and fix your mistakes. Now, if you finished and your numbers do not look the same as this customer balance detail and this trial balance, remember, you want to look carefully one by one. It's not enough that the individual it's not enough that the total on the bottom is correct. Each individual balance must be correct. And for the customer balance detail, it's not enough that the total balance of each customer in the thick black bold numbers are correct. It's important that each individual invoice is the same amount one by one. So then the question is, what if you have a difference? Well, it's very likely that you made one of the common mistakes, and I would like you to use logic to figure out which mistake you made so that you can go and you can fix it the way we learned in previous videos. So here's the first question. What if your trial balance is correct, but the total balance of each customer is wrong? Now, you can pause the video and play the theme from Jeopardy as you think about this question. Your trial balance is correct, but the total balance of each customer is wrong. What specific mistake did you make? And the answer is, you chose the wrong customer on an invoice. Well, that should be easy to fix. Go back to the customer balance detail, compare it to what you saw on the video, and whichever customer has the extra or missing, that's the one to click on and change. What about this? Your accounts receivable is too high, and your cash in bank is too low. Now, we're talking specifically about the trial balance. If you did this exercise and you compared your trial balance to mine, and you found that your accounts receivable was too high and your cash in bank is too low, what do you think the reason is? The answer, it means you made an invoice when you were supposed to make a sale receipt. And of course, the opposite would be true. If your cash was too high and your receivable was too low, that means you made a receipt instead of an invoice. You can't change one into the other. You have to delete the wrong one and then re-enter the correct one. Now, the last question is very important, and we're talking only about the customer balance detail. What if the total balance of each customer is correct, but the individual invoice balances are wrong? Again, looking only at the customer balance detail, what if the total balance of each customer is correct, but the individual invoice balances are wrong? The only way that could be true is if you applied a payment to the wrong invoice. And that's very easy to fix. You find the customer, you find the payment, you could find it in the journal, or you could find it by double-clicking accounts receivable in the trial balance. Open it up, uncheck the wrong one, and recheck the right one. So these are the common mistakes, and these are the symptoms of the common mistakes, and you should use what you learned to fix them and make sure your numbers match before you go to the next section, which we will start in the next video, accounts payable and expenses. Don't forget to check out the desktop versions of the videos on advanced receivables to do anything else you need regarding managing customers. If there's anything else you need regarding customers, the desktop videos will apply to the QuickBooks Online just the same.